Early Gatherers and Hunters. Chapter 1, Lesson 1. Prehistory is the period of time before people developed a system of writing and written language. Prehistoric people did not leave behind books or other writings. Instead, they left us objects called artifacts. Artifacts are objects such as tools, weapons, pottery, or jewelry. They may tell us whether early people hunted or what tools they may have used. An archaeologist is a scientist who studies the way of life or early people. Archaeology is the study of past cultures. Historians believe that the early peoples lived in East Africa about 3.5 million years ago. Huge ice sheets called glaciers covered large areas of land during the Ice Age. When temperatures rose, the glaciers began to shrink. Think about when you freeze ice in a cup. Land underneath the glaciers was uncovered. People and animals lived off and used this exposed land. About 70 years ago, that wasn't that long ago, archaeologists found objects made by early humans near Clovis, New Mexico. Artifacts, Inlkidney stone points called Clovis points, are thought to be about 11,000 years old. During the Ice Age, the sea level became lower. When ice freezes, it shrinks. A land bridge called the Beringia Bridge was uncovered between Asia and North America, creating a land bridge. Animals, including the woolly mammoth, were able to migrate, or move from one area to another, between Asia and North America. The first Americans came to North America more than 11,000 years ago, the Clovis people. When the Ice Age came to an end, the Earth heated up, once again, melting the ice, and raising the sea level, which caused the Beringia land bridge to disappear. The woolly mammoth died off, and our early ancestors had to find another way to hunt in order to survive.